You can add more than just text to discussion boards. You can also add a video recording or record video directly into the discussion post. Begin by accessing the discussion board you'd like to add the recording to. Click Reply to create a new post. In the rich text editor that displays, click the film strip icon. By default, the Record Media tab displays. The Record Media tab allows you to create a brand new recording that'll be added to your post. You will likely need to click Allow on the Adobe Flash Player settings window to permit Canvas to access your camera. After you've activated your camera, you'll see an image of yourself with a red dot in the middle of the screen. Click anywhere on the recording screen to begin recording yourself. When you're done recording, click anywhere on the recording screen to stop the recording. The playback will automatically play when you stop the recording. If you're happy with your video, click Save and it will be embedded in your post. If you're unhappy with the video, click the red circle to re-record your video. You can continue this process until you're happy with your recording, at which point you'll save it. If you prefer to upload a video you've already created, you can select the Upload Media tab. Simply click the Select Video File button and browse to the video file. Click Open to begin uploading the video. When the video is finished uploading, the media comment window disappears, and the video is embedded in the discussion post. When you click the Post Reply button, the video is saved to the discussion board.